Shakira turned heads at this year's Super Bowl with her performance, to say the least, and the mega mansions she calls home are definitely head turners too. Unlike most celebrities who reside in Hollywood, Shakira and her family spend most of their time in Spain. At the moment, Shakira lives in a beautiful mansion in Barcelona, and it's reported she actually has two there. In this video, we'll take a look at those impressive properties, her fancy car collection, and more. Apparently, the star even owns a whole island in the Bahamas. Shakira, which you should know is her real first name, is a singer, songwriter, dancer, and more who hails from Colombia. Although she made a recording debut at the young age of 13, she didn't find success in the US until her album Laundry Service was released in 2001. It sold over 13 million copies and had two number one singles. From there, Shakira had success with both English and Spanish albums. Now she sold more than 80 million records worldwide and is one of the world's best-selling music artists. Shakira received a ton of awards over her career, including multiple Grammys, Latin Grammy Awards, and more. She also was a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame and has been ranked the most streamed Latin artist on Spotify. At the time of this recording, Shakira is 43 years old, and let's not forget, among her many accomplishments, she's also the mother of two. As you probably know, she's married to the professional soccer player Gerard, who plays for Barcelona. Makes sense why the couple would live there. It also makes sense that Shakira and her man can afford more than one mega mansion, considering her estimated net worth alone is a massive $300 million. Hey guys, it's Kara, and today we're doing another house tour here on Famous Entertainment. Today we're gonna take a look at where Shakira calls home, including her properties in Barcelona and much more. If you like these videos, make sure you're subscribed and ring that bell to be notified when we post so you can always be up to date. We've also done house tours on the likes of Jennifer Lopez and Zendaya, and we'll have links to those at the end of this. Follow me on Instagram because I love connecting with you guys. I've also been reading all your comments and I'm gonna be responding to some at the end of this. I need you to let me know who to do next in the comments down below and whose home you'd like to see. Now let's get into this video. Before I show you where Shakira lives in Barcelona, let's take a look at the beach mansion she had in Miami. Way back in 2001, Shakira bought this mansion for $3.38 million. In 2013, it was available for a rent, and then a couple years ago, it went up on the market for sale, this time for over $11.6 mil. Shakira's mansion was located in the prestigious North Bay Road neighborhood of Miami Beach. Of course, this multi-million dollar estate was hidden in privacy thanks to the stainless steel gates surrounding it. Once you get past security, you're greeted by a wide driveway lined with hedges and a two-car garage. The motor court was certainly big enough to house Shakira's fancy cars and more. Since the original purchase, Shakira's added plenty of improvements to the home, including new hardwood from Spain, custom designed furniture, landscaping, and new lighting systems all over. The Miami mansion spans almost 9,000 square feet and has 6 beds and 7 baths. The design inside is very airy and fresh, suitable for Miami and the year-round summer weather. Lots of whites and natural light thanks to many windows and doors. Double front doors open up to the main floor where there's a large open concept living and dining area. Moving through Shakira's house, you'll find it's pretty minimalistic. There's a sleek kitchen that has a large island with a built-in snack counter and a built-in dining table. Behind the kitchen, there's an entertainment wing that extends off of the back of the house where you'll find a media area with sound equipment and an additional billiards area. Other features include an office suite with built-in desk area where Shakira used to display her many awards, as well as a spacious home fitness center. Two of the 6 bedrooms are big enough to be the master suite. One of them sits on top of the entertainment wing and has pink accents in the room, a bathroom with Venetian mirrors, and a private roof-covered terrace. Moving to the backyard, there's a large deck big enough for parties that almost resembles a personal Vegas beach club, which of course all surrounds a sparkling pool. There are also sunbeds and loungers all over and a poolside dining cabana with a wet bar. Not to mention, hidden behind some palm trees, there's a private dock. Shakira stayed in her Miami Beach mansion for quite some time, but given that her man's soccer career brought the family to Barcelona, she would spend less and less time in Florida. Let's move on to Shakira's main real estate, her mansion or mansions in Barcelona, Spain, she shares with her husband and her children. In 2012, it was reported that her and Gerard bought two homes in an upscale neighborhood and turned them into one huge contemporary mansion. Because of this renovation, the home also needed more work done inside, so it took a while before they could move in. This house was located on a high hill in a quiet spot, but still close enough to the city center. Considering the couple's fame, they have solid security gates at this mansion, and it's quite hidden from the street. Despite that, there was a break-in back in 2018 where Shakira had a bunch of her watches and jewelry stolen. However, the cops said it was done by professional criminals. I'm sure since then, Shakira's taken the security up a notch. notch or two. So not only does she have that Barcelona mansion, but in 2015, Shakira and her man allegedly added onto their real estate portfolio with a second and even bigger home. The second house cost them around 5 million euros, which is about 5.4 million US. I think. Anyways, it's located in the posh neighborhood of Pedralbes, Barcelona, which hosts elegant villas and beautiful gardens. Not to mention it has the iconic home stadium of the FC Barcelona team. Well, it all makes sense now. Shakira's current mansion spans over 15,000 square feet and has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, and even more bathrooms. The home covers 3 floors of living space with acres of private gardens surrounding it, and although we haven't seen too many photos of the inside, you can guess the place is pretty lavish. There's even a home gym Shakira likes to work out in. Safety and privacy was definitely a priority for the couple this time around, and they got it. Shakira's family home in Pedralbes is hidden behind a high wall as well as towering trees and landscaping. So much so that the house isn't even visible from the road. Although Shakira's mansion is very secluded, you can still see beautiful panoramic views of Barcelona city from the upper floors, completely unobstructed. There's a backyard with a cabana and swimming pool with a waterfall, which we can see from aerial photos. Aside from the luxury homes, we also have reason to believe Shakira likes to spend her $300 million net worth on cars too. I told you guys I would show you what's in her garage, and here it is. It seems like the standout name in Shakira's car collection is Mercedes-Benz. She has a Mercedes-Benz SLK. We know the latest versions cost anywhere from 50k to 80k, sometimes even more. It's reported that hers in particular was bought on her birthday and as a present from her hubby, and he spent over 60k on it. Shakira has other Mercedes models too, like the SL600, which she was driving before the SLK, an SL550 with a 5.5 liter V8 engine, and more. When she wants to feel tall, Shakira drives her G-Class wagon around. Yet another member of the Mercedes-Benz family that the singer owns. Aside from all of the Benzes in their garage, she also has a Tesla, a BMW X6, an Audi A7, and an Audi Q7. Or at least these are some of the ones we've seen Shakira cruising around in. Her husband PK also likes to share these cars, so you can assume they have the same taste. I'm sure the couple's driveway and garage at their Barcelona mansion is impressive to say the least. Not to mention, Shakira has been caught pulling off some pretty questionable parking in the past and needed to ask her man for help. It's all good though. I know I'm a great driver, but my parking, not so sure. Now when it comes to her travel, Shakira goes all out too. Also included in the star's real estate holdings is a private island in the Bahamas called Bond Cay. Back in 2011, she split the investment with Pink Floyd frontman Roger Waters and Spanish singer Alejandro Sanz, and they all share this piece of paradise. However, according to Wikipedia, only Shakira and Mr. Waters own it. Maybe Alejandro was voted off. Shakira's island, Bond Cay, is in the Barry Island district, about 37 miles from the capital of Nassau. Apparently, the stars paid a total of 16 mil to call the 700-acre island theirs. Sources say they planned on building a resort there, but I have yet to hear more about that. We do know Shakira and the fam love hanging out in the Bahamas for their family getaways, even visiting the sharks. So now we've seen what we can from Shakira's impressive real estate, from her Barcelona mega mansions to her previous Miami home and more. Where would you guys like to live if you were her? We also saw Shakira's car collection, and it's pretty obvious the woman loves Mercedes-Benz. I think if it were up to me, I'm more of a Jeep girl, but she definitely looks good driving them. Let me know what you guys liked best about Shakira's mansion and cars, or if I missed any of her properties. And I think we can all agree that owning a private island in the Bahamas like she does is definitely a fun investment, to say the least. Okay guys, now I'll read out some comments from previous videos. On our Paris Hilton house tour, Lisa Glasgow said, "I'm surprised to hear that Paris Hilton is only worth an estimated 300 million. I know she has many, many businesses investments, and she's literally her own brand. I would have thought she had way more money. Simply shocking. I think Paris is quite bright and truly a natural beauty and will continue to thrive and surprise." I totally agree, Lisa. I think Paris is a really genius businesswoman and gorgeous. I'll always love her. Also on our Paris vid, Samuel Giles said about her homes, "My gosh, that Manhattan penthouse is easily my favorite. Sophisticated, opulent, with the added bonus of a private rooftop. Luxury personified." Perfect way to describe it, Samuel. It is truly a gorgeous penthouse. Never mind in the heart of the big city. I also got a few comments requesting a Post Malone house tour, and I'll hopefully have that one for you guys soon. I'd love to see where he lives. Alright guys, that's all I could find on Shakira's mansions in Barcelona and her mega car collection. What did you guys think about her homes? Did you like them or no? Let me know in the comments, as well as what other celebrity houses you'd like to see. Follow me on Instagram if you want to chat more, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!